وجعلنا من الماء كل شيء حي.
جئنا لنشر الخير الله ربنا خيرا.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm in Nusrat, refugee camp, Baqai. And this is the one Umm Al Water station that we have built. As you can see, I've got water here. The children are also getting water as well. It's safe, clean and drinkable, which is the most important thing. The water will be provided free of charge, and we work in conjunction with the municipality of Nusrat and with some engineers as well who've supplied the equipment for our desalination. Thank you so much for your donations to provide people with clean drinking water here in Gaza.
شكرا
الله ربنا خيرا واحسانا نورا وبرهانا.